Analytics funners, we are making the tutorial of different analytical technologies such as Tableau, Python, Alteryx, R, SAS, SQL, VBA, and Excel. So if you are interested in any of them, subscribe our channel to get instant notification.
So we generally start with keyboard shortcuts. Okay. So, and we believe like keyboard shortcuts are very, very important in Excel, because like Excel is more about like productivity, and like you can increase your productivity by using more of keyboard and less of your mouse. So while using Excel, you should like keep one thing in mind, never to use mouse unless specified. Okay, I have this data set in front of me, and I'll show you like how to navigate and select the data very quickly. So if you press control and space bar, so you'll be able to select the entire column through this shortcut. Right. Okay, and if you press shift and space bar, you'll be able to select the entire row. You'll be able to go to the first row, that is A1 row, that is the first cell. Then then you have another shortcut. If you press shift plus home, it will take you to the first column, and like it will extend your selection from the present cell to the first column, as you can see on your screen. Shift plus home.
Okay.
So home refers to like the first column or the first row. So home has something association with the first thing. Like home means like you are returning to your home. You can remember it like that. So it has something associated with the first column or the first row. So shift home will extend your selection from the current cell to the first column. And then there is another shortcut, which is control shift home. It will extend your selection from the current cell to the A1 cell. Control shift home. So these are some selection shortcut like control shift home, like that you can play with around. And there are some other shortcuts of which are known as navigation shortcut. So now coming to the navigation shortcuts, what all navigation shortcuts are. So if you press control and the arrow key, for instance right arrow key, it will take you from the A1 cell to the last filled cell in your selection. And if I press control down, I go to the M19 cell, which is the bottom right of my rectangular block. Control left, bottom left of my rectangular block. Control up, top left of my rectangular block. And I can like circle it around, like see like how quick I can circle it around. Control right, down, left, up. Right, down, left, up. Right, down, left, up. So this is the speed you need to achieve while navigating in the data set. Cool.
Okay.
So these are the navigation shortcuts. And then you have some selection plus navigation shortcuts. What do I mean by selection plus navigation shortcut? That means I'm selecting in the interest of my navigation. So if you press control shift arrow key, I'll be able to select the first line of my data set, which is the filled line. If you press control shift down, you'll be able to select the lastmost column. So as you can see, if I want to select the complete data set, I can press control A or I can press control shift 8 to select the complete data set.
To enroll with us, fill the form in description or contact us on our WhatsApp number 8860085250. Analytics funners, I hope you have enjoyed this video. Support us by clicking on thumbs up icon and like this video, and subscribe our channel to get more such updates. Thank you, analytics funners. Have a great day.